Year in and year out, the Lehigh boys basketball team makes a run at a state championship, and this season is shaping up to be much of the same.
NBC2's Derek Cobb found out it's a family connection powering the Lightning to another great season.
As one of the better basketball teams in the area, the Lehigh Lightning, they have their state Final Four appearances hanging on the wall behind me, but they want more. And this year, they look to the twins, Marvell and Markel Carter, to be the energy to help push this team towards making another state championship run.
For Lehigh head basketball coach Greg Coleman, there is only one easy way to distinguish senior guards Markel and Marvell Carter from each other.
If they have their numbers on, that's easy.
Other than that, good luck.
So that's why everybody just refers to them as the Twins.
For one of the area's top teams, the Twins have been the charge for the Lightning's recent 7-game winning streak.
They're the kind of the fuel to our fire. You know, we go defensively, especially defensively, as they go.
The brothers, who might as well be carbon copies of each other on the court except for one being a righty and one a lefty, take pride in their defense and use each other as motivation on the court.
And when I see him, like, dance somebody up and he get to talk his little trash, it just boosts me up. Because I usually don't talk trash, but when I see him do it, I just have to do it.
That's how I always messes with a kid. Growing up, every time they play, we hype each other up.
A connection made through brotherly love and brotherly competition. That combined with the heartbreak of 2 years ago could be what puts Lehigh over the top.
They've been to a Final Four. They know what it takes to get there. These guys have kind of like that refuse to lose attitude.
Knowing like 2 years ago that we had lost, so that pushed me a lot. So I feel like we got something going. We're gonna get it this year.
The Lightning have 9 games left before entering postseason play. In Lehigh, Derek Kopp, NBC2.